欢迎回到凡凡的英音听力训练营。在今天这一期当中，我们一起来听一下英国著名女演员 Keira Knightley 在一次给时尚杂志拍摄时进行了专访，有关一些人生话题，她分享了自己的一些观点。今天我们就一起来听一下有关友谊她是如何看待的。首先，她会问自己这样一个问题 What have I learned about friendship? 有关友谊，我学到了哪些？下面我们一起来听一下。
What have I learned about friendship? I think what's amazing is when you find people who you feel utterly relaxed with. And actually, I've found they're really few and far between. And they're the ones that you want to hold on to.
像之前的两期一样，在这个环节当中，我们把这个部分听两遍，然后呢写下你所听到的关键词，但每个人呢由于听到的词是不一样的，所以我们没有必要答案完全一致。下面我们一起来听两遍。
What have I learned about friendship? I think what's amazing is when you find people who you feel utterly relaxed with. And actually, I've found they're really few and far between. And they're the ones that you want to hold on to.
好，我们再来一遍。
What have I learned about friendship? I think what's amazing is when you find people who you feel utterly relaxed with. And actually, I've found they're really few and far between. And they're the ones that you want to hold on to.
凡凡跟大家分享我听到的关键词。
I think amazing find people you feel relaxed with. Actually, few and far between.Hold on to.
根据这些关键词，我们基本能猜出大意。Keira 想表达的意思是，当你找到一些人，跟这些人在一起时，你感到非常 relaxed, 放松。这件事是非常 amazing 的。事实上，这些人是 few and far between。当我们说某些事情或某些人 few and far between 的时候，我们表达的意思是少之又少。接下来他说啊 ,we want to hold on to these people. 这儿又有一个非常好的词组叫做 hold on to something or somebody. And this means to keep something or someone that is important or useful. 对于一些你觉得比较重要或有用的人或者是事情，你要把他们保留住。在这个语境下，我们也可以去理解成为要珍惜他们，要留住他们。Keira 在分享自己这些感想的时候呢，用了一些比较复杂的句式。这些句式就是下面倾听步骤我们需要捕捉的信息。凡凡会把这个句话完整的放两遍，大家来进行填空。像之前一样，红色部分是凡凡认为比较重要的信息点。我们开始。
What have I learned about friendship? I think what's amazing is when you find people who you feel utterly relaxed with. What have I learned about friendship? I think what's amazing is when you find people who you feel utterly relaxed with.
I think what's amazing is when you find people who you feel utterly relaxed with.
你们的答案写对了吗？那这里呢，我们先学习一个词。Utterly, 它是一个副词，翻译成完完全全的、彻底的。近义词有 completely, totally, absolutely。它就使用了一个比较复杂的句式。我们先看这个紫色部分，这其实是一个定语从句。这里 people 是一个先行词 ，who 后面引导的定语从句来修饰 people 这个先行词。这一整句使用了比较复杂的句式，凡凡来进行拆解。
You feel utterly relaxed with some people, and this is amazing.
那我们再回看本身 Keira 所使用的句式 ，What's amazing is when blah blah blah. 那这里呢 ，when 后面就可以加一个完整的句子，也就是当什么什么什么的时候是非常 amazing 的。举个例子啊，比方说。你能认识2到3个志同道合的朋友，并且每周能够见面聊天， 是多么 amazing 的事情。同学们，这句话用口语应该如何去表达呢？欢迎在评论区留言跟我进行互动。我们来到下一句。
And actually, I've found they're really few and far between, and they're the ones that you want to hold on to. And actually, I've found they're really few and far between, and they're the ones that you want to hold on to.
And they are the ones you want to hold on to. And they are the ones you want to hold on to.
他们就是你想去保留留住的那些人。这里呢还有一个非常关键的语法词， Kira 念得特别快，大家听到了吗？ That 他念得非常快，并使用了他的弱读形式，他念的是 that 这里其实还是一个定语从句，
The ones that you want to hold on to，
紫色部分的定语从句就来修饰限定前面这个先行词 ones， 而 ones 又是指代刚才他说的那些人，跟他们在一起你会觉得完完全全的放松。
What have I learned about friendship? I think what's amazing is when you find people who you feel utterly relaxed with, and actually I've found they're really few and far betweenAnd they're the ones that you want to hold on to.
In this clip, Kira Knightley shares her thoughts on friendship. She thinks it's amazing when you find people you feel completely relaxed with. And they are very rare to come across. And we should cherish them.